Welcome to WebStylePress. Previously, we shared a video on how to export PDF file containing multiple chapters in Figma. I will link the video in description that shows the process in detail. One of our guests pointed out that Figma exported the wrong sequence of chapters in PDF output, and he suggested a correct solution as well. Let's put it to test. 1, 2, 3, 4. These are four frames that will be exported as four PDF chapters in one PDF file from Figma. With all four selected, from File, I will select Export Frames to PDF. I will open the file, Chapters 1, 2, 4, 3. Now clearly, Chapters sequence is wrong. 4 should have been at the end. I will again select all 4 frames, create a new page in Figma, paste these here, and adjust spaces between them. Select these 4 frames from File, Export Frames to PDF. Now this is correct sequence of chapters exported in Figma. So yes, keep files in Figma aligned and arranged properly to export a proper PDF file from Figma. Let me share one more thing. By frame, I mean frame in Figma. By using frame tool, not the rectangle tool. Create the canvas, click frame, and from right side, select A4 size. Now this is a frame. Now this one frame will be a single chapter in exported PDF file. So keep these things in mind. Use frames and make sure these are aligned and arranged properly before exporting them into a PDF file. This way, chapter sequence in PDF file will be correct. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.